What your faith is in matters tonight. You see, hell is a very real place. It was not intended for you. God desires that all men come to repentance. And that is why, in His great love, He chose to send Jesus, who is God, to become a man, to die for you. In His great love, He took your place so that you would not have to spend eternity in hell. He's not here to condemn you. No, He's here to save you. For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in Him should not perish, but have everlasting life. What a beautiful picture of love. He gave up the ghost. Why? Because He laid down His life for you. Jesus could have called 10,000 angels, but He did not. Why? Because He wanted to die for you. Thank you. It is a free gift that you must receive. Nobody had to teach you how to receive a gift. The gospel is really not that complicated. You simply must receive it.